Hello and welcome to my reaction to some Hololive animation by Mochimiko. We only have 5 left. Once again, I'm not entirely sure what I'm gonna do next. Whether like I wait until there's 5 more to do another video. Whether once I've catched up to all of the animator, I do like every week or two like a video with all of the animation or something like that. I don't really know, but yeah, Mochimiko is one of the best one, one of the top tier ones. So it should be fun as always. There's timestamps in the video. The link to the original video is in the description. The link to my stream element, if you want to support me, request the reaction, my Twitter, my Discord. Okay. Should be fun as always. Yeah. We're standing with Aqua in mind, can't stop roasting each other. That sounds good. So cute. Sounds alright. So cute, as always. Excited Aqua like this is, in a public setting, is a rare sight. Classic. Still. The end of the hips. That's a great touch. She's not gonna do anything. So cute. In the Aqua animation is top tier. Oh, here we go, the face. So cute. I wish they had more collab as a cooking. So cute, is what I can say. It is cute, come on. That's not true. Fair enough, maybe. She's revealing that she's playing just to win. But yeah, okay, well. Extremely cute once again. I don't remember this. I've always tried to watch the Akukin collab, but yeah, I've not. I don't remember this. Well, that's very cute though. That is very cute. Alright, next we have Ayame with the doll. Every time Koyone puts a doll beside her, that sounds extremely cute too. Ayameru. This font is really cool. Onto, she looks so cute. I mean, they all look so cute, is all I can say. Kawaii. I'm a broken record player. Okay. Oh, it's a pun. Okay. So she was trying to do it as a pun. I thought it was like accidental. Okay. Okay. She's just staring into space. That's so cute. Koyone tail is so cute too. Wagon tail. Good doggo. Both of you. I mean, oh, Miss Click, you know Ayame is already like so cute, no question, everybody knows. But damn, this kind of story really like, fuck, sorry, aliens the experience of like how cute she is, no question. Okay. Marine made a pose with her manager, but Ayame didn't recognize it. Alright, some more cute Ayame.
があったんですけど、店長と、あ、マネージャーとあやめ先輩で、エレベーターで降りて、で、降りた時に船長が、あ、傘忘れたって思って、うん、すいません、傘通り戻りますっつって、そのマネージャーが、あっち行ってきましょうっつって、二人で乗ってて、あやめ先輩は待ってたの、その一階でね。で、二人で上がって、で、傘取って、で、入ったら、なんかエレベーターが勝手に上に行って、で、チーンって開いたら、誰もいなくて真っ暗で、みたいな。で、いや、これはバケオだよ。
Of course.
マネージャー、これバケオですね、つって。
We don't have a ghost.
最初結構、一人分のスペースが、エレベーターの中に空いてたんだけど、待って、一人分のスペース開けていたら、お化け的にも、あ、うちのこと見えてるから、あえて開けてるんだって思われちゃうかもしれんじゃん。お化けってさ、やっぱさ、見える人に対してはさ、親近感覚えるじゃん。
That's the way to think.
お化けが見えてないことをアピールするために、マネージャーと一緒に、全力で広がってたのね。
エレベーターの中 で、
そのまま一回降りたら、あやめ先輩がどんな反応するかなって、
すごいポーズのまま、降りてきて開い
たんだけど、あやめ先輩、うん。行こっか、みたいな感じ。あやめ先輩、ちょっと今、なんか今ちょっと一応ポーズ決めたんですけど、いや、え、なんかしとった？
あ、しない、なです、OK。
何も聞いてなくて、あ、これがよう何も聞いとらんかったかってなったね。うん、
I mean, I must have didn't keep the pause when the elevator opened, it just went out. Okay. Okay, so I guess this is more about Marin being cute. Yeah. Alright. That is a train of thought, like, always playing alone, come on. This is a train of thought, like, you know, filling the space so the ghosts don't think you know they're there. That's dumb. Rishia panicked after she assumed her brother got taken by her friend. Oh, the Onishan saga.
赤井ちゃんはさ、ずっとこう見てるから、なんか嫌な予感するなって思ったけど、普通にしてたら、なんか、ルシアちゃんのお兄ちゃん、すごくかっこいいとか言って、
あ
私のタイプとか言って、
あいつ、
何言ってんの
自分と大。
そんなことよりさ、どこ行くみたいな話したの。ねえねえ、お兄ちゃんってさ、彼女とかいないのとか言ってきて。
This girl has no self-preservation or like,
知らない
danger radar.
知らない知らない。どこ行くっつってなって、そう遊び行こうよ。もうずっとここじゃなくて移動しろよって言ったんだけど。
But
え、ね、ね、紹介してしょ。だ、小学生よ。小学生ですよ。
Okay. Okay.
紹介してよ。何紹介って思って。うちの兄ちゃんと結婚でもするつもり。無理無理って言いました。
ブロークアンドプレゼント。
無理。やだ無理。
So cute.
なんでとか。
Putting face is so cute.
びっくりしたよね。気まずい。いやもうルシアちょっと半切れだったからね。ルシアのお兄ちゃんを紹介するわけねえだろルシア。
This is my お兄ちゃん。
おきだよーと思ってね。
We will fight to the death for my お兄ちゃん。I mean, obviously, like I know there's like a compilation video. It's like a All Alive Broken compilation. So many of them are like into their brother. For him was a joke. Oh.You know, not in a weird way, but yeah. Brucia is definitely a top tier candidate. Very, very cute. Okay, so next we have, Lamita's Kanata's pajama or Kanata's usual attire. I see. The Adidas Sanjo.
その時に僕のいつものお花柄のズボンをね見られてでラミちゃんにカナタ先輩。
It's one of those things where like it's obviously you know it is the way of YouTuber, but it's such a shame like every time you hear about Kanata's clothes or you just like I want to see like I wish I could see.
But みたいな感じで笑われて、は？何？可愛いだろお花柄って。
Actually, how bad it is, you know? Does the story is like make it up more than it is or?
言ったことがあったんですよ。それで僕はもうそこからね、
ナイス
逆襲してやるぞと思い、次の会った時、収録の時にね、あえて僕は上はパーカーアディダス、
レッチョリアディダス、
あえてジェラートピケの黒いやつパジャマですよ。
オッケ
ー、パジャマをね履いていきました。そしたらなんて言ったと思う。
I have gone out with pajama before, but kind of looked like a jogging, so I guess it's fine.
服装普通じゃないですか。
That's a musical.
普通じゃん。前のが普通で今回パジャマ。何言ってんの。
Bro.
その場ではバラしませんでした。
Okay, of course.
配信で言おうと思って。 あのナミちゃん、あん時僕パジャマだったんだけど、あれがパジャマなんで私服じゃねえから、今回普通じゃないですか、おバカ。
How are you supposed to figure that out? Like, come on. Yeah, it is one of the big like legendary Ololive thing, like the dressing of Kanata and Coco, obviously. Coco we kind of know, but Kanata, yeah. Like, it's even more legendary in that way, so I'd love to know what kind of clothes actually, like, how do the clothes look like, you know? Yeah, okay. Well, that is fun, that is cute. Once again, no idea when I'm gonna be back to Mochimiko, but obviously I won't watch them on my own, so I'll do reaction eventually. That is fun. Link in the description for all the original videos, my stream elements if you want to support me, request reaction, my Twitter, my Discord. As always, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see you next time.